I'm just gonna choose a door. As much as those pipes. Oh no. Lightning? Okay. I want to see. I have 4 keys left. Two regular fights would have probably been enough. Maybe not. A 19 weak. Not enough energy. Down that sucker and make your living worth it. Boy, we're gonna need to level up with the quickness. Okay. You're letting me down, Deep Hydran. I'm gonna call them Hydras. Hoping this is good enough. Not gonna be good enough. Okay, it was good enough. And we got to go first somehow. Came all the way down here for a Suckerfu Balu root. Thank you. has the plague. The heck does that mean? Hurt by the plague. Was it hurt? How much was it hurt by? Too long. Only thing that I need to figure out. Things here. Oh, you're at 14 experience. That's definitely more than 7. I don't know how many battles you got to put in, but you definitely weren't putting in 7 battles. Alright, let's write this down again. Now that we're doing different things. Dave at 13 deep. Only 14. All right, 3 treasure chests in there. Let's spend a star key. Tony got 20. We're in the rain for Tony. Leaf Hiren got 5. Cave got 5. Okay. Board of Wind. Does this mean I went the wrong direction? What the heck happened to your damage, man? Hello? We're just doing no damage now. Just no damage. Am I winning? I'm winning. For now. I haven't fought the boss yet. Leaf got 5, so that means Leaf just got 19 from that. A little confused now. Yeah, you got exactly. Cave was also got 5, and you got 19. Interesting. Over here. Also, congratulations, Mr. JRPG, for conquering all 100 floors of the Palace of the Dead. Only few mortal souls have ever accomplished the task, but you have done it. I just said congratulations on beating it. Now we have 3 total people we can gang up on Krayson. You like it? You gotta do it, man. You gotta do it, man. That sucker with a leaf. Hit that sucker with the crack. Stop being a sucker. I think this gravity move makes it so that we do half damage. Because we definitely do more damage than this. Let me get my bearings in this dungeon, please. Or this room. And then we can scrap. Or not. Now you can hit me with an encounter. Right on cue. And it's gonna, like, all those ones that I ran away from are, like, the easy ones where I can just one-shot them and get a bunch of energy back. But this one? Okay, I was gonna say, this one's gonna be the core Hiren, where I gotta spend, you know, everything to kill it. Thankfully not. Expecting to get any more of those. See what Leap does. I'm expecting the gravity, but looks like I got body this time. Could have used Thorn. Now I gotta make up for the damage elsewhere. Hooray! I'll level up kind of quick. Hey! I love to see. Hold on. Alright. Only is that one. Leafheart. 50, cave, 0, and deep is at 4. And another star key. Do cave, because cave is at 0. Only got 20. Great. Leaf got 2. Cave got 5. Sucker fool you is. and you die. Tony got 11 from that. I'm really confused. Leaf Hyren got 20. Cave got 20. The consistency of experience gain in this dungeon is very, very interesting. Not sure I've figured it out yet. I wasn't gonna fight here, but looks like I'm fighting. This is not what I thought I needed to do. I think there was another room that I came from. I'd like to be in that room right now. First time in a long time that I've tried to run two times in a row and did not manage to get it. So So this is the room came from. And that wraps all the way around. Goes into this room. Goes into this pipe. Which I can then... wrap to someplace else. What does this do? Okay. Well, I guess I didn't need to do that. Okay. Okay. What? Am I just gonna die here? I'm not redoing this whole dungeon again. This game is already on thin ice as it is. But I saw a switch right there. This could theoretically lead to a boss, so I probably want to get a level up before I go in here. Gravity! Come on. It's arguably worse. Because now we're taking 40 damage. Though I guess we would have taken 40 damage regardless. So. Yes, it was fine. That was only 10 experience. Do I have? Tusk the Wisp! Go! The seven... thought that was gonna be Tusk the Wisp. I was like, oh my goodness. This is where it begins again. Gonna cheat again. We be cheating in this game. appears to be all that was here. On this side. Star key. I didn't want to summon, but we're summoning. There's nothing left to do in this room from what I can see, so I just need to take the other pipe. Oh, treasure chest. Ah, loot. We'll get into a fight, see what happens. The Balu root for this one. And gravity. I'd be sitting down playing this game like, come on, man. Don't hit me with too much bull crap. Brother trying to beat this game. We could beat it by tomorrow. That would be interesting. What's today, Wednesday? Maybe we should beat it on Friday. Drown that sucker. And make it work. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, that sucker who bounced. Root. Hey, Zero Die 90. Shouldn't have fought this fight. Shouldn't have fought this fight. What was I thinking? What was I thinking? You're doing pretty good. How am I doing? My feet are cold. I wish they weren't. You know, I think I figured it out. The socks that I have are just way too thin. They are unbelievably thin. You know what thin socks are good for? You know, warmer weather. But, it's been cold weather for a little while now, and, not really working out so hot. This sounds like a nightmare. But I do have some. I bought some thicker socks. I've used all of them now, so now I'm on to my thin socks, and then I gotta go wash clothes. Obligatory life is hard. They definitely dialed up the random encounter rate in this place. Like, nah, sucker. You ain't getting... Guess I'm on the right. Heh. It's you! We had a deal. I didn't know this would happen. I tried to leave. Well, I hear excuses. Is that what I hear? Sorely disappointed in you, boy. You made this offer with good intentions. You get to go home, and my master Agrim would be able to complete his mission and wipe out all of Agadon's tribe. But you, helping these Ardereal scum and halting our plans, this I will not forgive. I will send you to the abyss. This is the end for you. I'm glad I was running away from all those fights, because I'm about to get into a fight right here. Let's do the deep iron. I'm gonna do a regular fight against this, because in the past, this first shriek has died in one hit. Okay, I done goofed. Drown this sucker. You are terminated. No, leaf! I used leaf! I'm a sucker. Alright, it actually worked out. Right, I'm gonna summon Tusk of the Wisp. Very least, it's one more creature that can take a little bit of a beating. Picked up a new spell. Oh, lightning is 40? Holy cow. Get me out of there. Sarbil, please show our guest the door. Arbil. Really hoping for a one-shot on that guy. I could one-shot him with a cave in. Ah, you fool! Could not one-shot him with the cave. Oh, maybe she was at zero energy or something? Okay. Glad I went this way. I was looking a little suspicious. Suspicious. I got this, you know what? Let me see. I got this, Sword of Wind. Kinda wanna see what it does. And 10 strength. Is 99 the max strength? Maybe I should give you the rage stone here. Put you there. And then I can give you Titan Ring. What did I just get rid of for you? Golden Clover? This? No, we'll keep the Sword of Wind. See what that's all about. Am I supposed to be up here? Am I supposed to go the other way? I don't know. There's a door here. I don't know if I want to go in that door, though. That's 63 experience. It looks like the boss is probably over there. Keep looking for a treasure chest, though. I should probably squeak out this next level. How many star keys do I have? I have 8? I think I need 2 to get past that other door. Let's see what's in here. Oh my gosh. Talk about a tease. Do not appreciate it. Don't give me this battle. guess the good news is this battle will probably allow me to, to potentially level up, but, you know, I want the quick battles. And this one doesn't have the quickness. Six for cave. When he did not get a level up. You know what? I'm suspicious. I'll save state here. I hope this is the boss, because if it's not the boss, then... sounds bossy. Strange. Shouldn't the geyser be closing now? It's useless, don't you see? Morag. You're quite naive, Kairos. Do you really think you can set things to go your way now that they are completely within our grasp? This geyser cannot be stopped, even if you do remove the core stone that created it. There's not a thing you can do. We've won. That's so. I don't think... I think there really is a way to stop it. How interesting. And what might that be? Eh? You're coming after me. Oh, this is hilarious. You won't find it so funny a few minutes from now. You can't beat me. Remember all the times I've smacked you around? We'll see about that. If it's a fight you want, you've got one. I guess Agrim won't get his wish of taking you alive after all. Your life is over. Let's see. I feel like I should summon the deep Hyrin first, just so that I can drown Suckos. I'm gonna do it. I've wanted to finish this for a long time, Kairos. You're gonna be summoning that guy. Kinda ruins my excellent plans. Hit him with the claw. You're at 98 strength. Alright. It was definitely disappointing. just summoning a bunch of suckers. I knew I should have used Cyclone. I'm regretting it now. Definitely regretting it now. You're not dead. 40 damage is a lot, though. Oh, Borgor has confusion. What you gonna do about it? Let's give you a Balu root. I don't think we need to go that far. In my regards to Agadon. Singularity. Ugh, cast it on everybody. 50 damage on everybody is a lot. That move better costs like 200 energy. Because the fact that Leaf costs like 8 and does 5 damage, you know? Come on. You just go before Leaf Pirate? You did. Actually, hold on. You want to cast a spell. It's called Cave In. Seems like you're in a tough spot right now, Morag. Seems like you're dead, Morag. You sucker. It worked. It worked. Okay, let's get out of here, I guess. Fight spawning right now. A little suspicious. Oh, there we go. I do want to see if I'm still going to get experience from this. That's a wisp at a 26. Oh. Leaf Hydran. We're at 90. Cave at 25. Deep Hydran at 89. Pony. Better fall. Summon deep. Thinking maybe I should summon Tusk the Wisp, but try that for another battle. Tony got 10. Actually more than I thought. Leaf Hydran got 1. Deep Hydran got 2. What the heck? How did that even happen? I guess I need a mark, huh? About that time.